The name of my poem is Autumn. You are a glistening pumpkin shining like the autumn bonfire. You are a golden leaf falling like an unknown page from a long-lost book. You are the flame of a candle disappearing like a person blowing out their candles.